you always have to bring stuff. And so she always tells me to bring ice. And I don't want to buy ice ever again in my life. It seems dumb, but first of all, you never get full warning to buy ice. It's very last minute, very urgent. It sounds like it's your fault. You just open the door and they're like, will you go get 50 bags of ice? If I don't think you have your ice figured out, I won't go to your thing. I mean, if I get a hint you don't have your ice under control, I'll turn around in a heartbeat.